We thank Pastor Moody, Art Franklin, and the Worship Center family, church members. Thank you so much for having us here today. This election is too important for anyone to sit out, anyone to sit on the sidelines. That old saying, some people play the game, some people watch the game, some people don't know the game being played. We all must get into the game. I mean, there's so much at stake here. Former Mayor Richard Arrington was quoted last Thursday night as saying that Birmingham is on the way to becoming the next Detroit city under Mayor Bell leadership. Detroit has been ranked as the worst city to live in America, and Birmingham, yours truly, is ranked second. I love this city too much to allow to just stand on the sideline and to do nothing about it. I mean, I'm in this race because of my love for you, my love for this city, and why I say love, because if I don't love you, I cannot serve you. I cannot serve you if I do not love you. And we have had enough of self-enrichment, self-hidden agendas, and it's time to put the people interest first. We're at that fork in the road, and I ask you to choose the Woods administration by voting for Chris Woods on August the 22nd. If you want transparent government, honest government, if you want the people first, if you don't want to be a deadly city, if you want a first-class education program, then I am the change that you are looking for. Change has come, and we will unite this city together. The motto that I have lived my life by, my 33 years of marriage by, my 28 years in business by, and if I'm honored to serve you as mayor, my motto will live as all for one and one for all. Together we stand. Divided we fall. Dr. King said we better come together as brothers or we'll perish as fools. I don't see no fools in here. Thank you. Vote Chris Woods. Change is coming.